In this video, I'll show you how to attach a crimp-on type F connector to RG59 coax cable. Please note that the process is exactly the same to attach crimp-on F connectors to RG6 coax cable. I'll also attach a BNC screw-on connector to the F connector for use in CCTV camera installations. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to grab my RG59 cable and I'm going to use a TL22 cable stripper and insert it in the side labeled cable. And you want to insert it to the exact length of the tool, so that's about flush right there. That'll give you the cuts in the exact location that you need, and the blades come adjusted from the factory at the exact height. Two full spins should be good, and you'll see two cuts in the cable. The first one strips away everything, just leaving the center core of the coax cable, and the second cut only cuts through the outer plastic jacket, leaving the copper braided shield and the dielectric insulator. The next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to peel back all of the copper braided shielding. You don't want any of this left touching the dielectric insulator and absolutely none of it touching the center core. So peel it all back so it's nice and clean like this. And then I'm going to grab the F connector, and the dielectric insulator and the center core go into that center cylinder. And then the copper braiding is on the outside like this. And you'll have to give this some good pushes and twists to get it all the way on. You basically want the dielectric insulator flush like that against the wall of the F connector. So make sure that's flush. It's okay if it's sticking out a little bit. You just don't want it below there. And then I'm going to grab the TL70 crimping tool and use the largest setting on it, which is 0.324 inches. And I'm going to insert the F connector into the crimping tool and then firmly with both hands clamp down on it. It ratchets all the way, and then when it's all the way ratcheted, it'll release, and then you should have a nice snug F connector connection. Give it a couple of tugs just to confirm. And then last, this part's optional. We're going to use this for a CCTV application. So I'm going to add a BNC connector on top of the F connector. I'm using a screw-on BNC connector, and now I can connect this cable to a CCTV camera, DVR, or monitor. For additional information about the equipment and tools used in this video, please visit www.cctvcamerapros.com/crimpfconnector. Thank you for watching.